Shatora Masa. Yes, oh God Almighty. Season it with prayer. Season it, season it, season it, season it. Because it's doing something to your faith. When you pray, it's fortifying your faith. Hallelujah to God. Because when you step out on the things of God, when you move out on the things of God, the devil is going to throw shaft at you. He's going to bring up the shaft and the wheat. He's going to bring all kind of stuff in front of you. Hallelujah to God. He's going to bring up all the stuff that you missed and you could have done, didn't do, and all that. He's going to throw that all in your face to try to shut you down. But the devil is a liar. Oh God, I said the devil is a liar. Prosper and be in health, even as your soul prosper. God wants your soul to prosper. God wants you to come into another level of peace and joy and satisfaction in life, fulfillment in life. When you're walking out your purpose, you're living out your purpose, you're walking out your purpose, you're living out your destiny, you're fulfilling the things that God has called you to fulfill. So come hell or high water, you're still on track, you're still on track. You're doing those things that the Father has called you to do. What would you have me to do, Lord? Hey, when you call, when you answer that call, the enemy is going to bring up the shaft of your life. He's going to bring up the rubbish of your life. He's going to bring up the trash of your life to try to talk you out of it, to try to tell you you can't do it, to try to tell you you don't got what it takes. But the devil is a liar. Come on, somebody. I'm speaking faith to somebody this morning. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Hey, you can do it. Let your neighbor know, neighbor, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. You got what it takes. You have it because God has planted it on the inside of you. And everything that you've gone through in your life, I love God. The power of God is going to turn everything around and use it as an aid, as assistance to get you to that place of destiny that he has called you to. Hallelujah to God. Am I talking to somebody this morning? Am I talking to somebody this morning? Oh, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. God will release power. God will release the power you need so that your faith will never fail. When you season it with prayer, hey, shut up, Osa. Don't hide your sifting process from God. Bring it to the Lord in prayer. Yeah, you're going through difficulty. Don't hide it from him. No, bring it to God. Cast all your cares on him, he says, for he cares for you. And as you're casting your cares, you're going to see a beautiful exchange taking place. In that moment, you're feeling, you're sensing, like the woman felt within her body that she was made whole. You're going to sense some things happening on your inside. That change is taking place, my God. And you feel your faith being stirred. You're sensing that, my God, I can do this thing. I can do this thing. I can make it. I can overcome. Victory's in me. Victory's upon. You start to see things. You start to sense things begin to shift on the inside of you. You begin to see it shift on the inside of you. God knows what you need. But you have to release your faith in prayer, and God will release power for you that your faith will never fail. Somebody, stop, say, neighbor, my faith will never fail. Come on, say with confidence, my faith will never fail. Hallelujah, because my faith is anchored in God. Yeah, my faith is anchored in God. My faith is anchored in God. And God himself, through Christ, is interceding for me that my faith will never fail. My faith will never fail. Your faith will never fail as long as you continue to season your faith with prayer. And continue to hear the word. Oh God, I want to go into that part, but I'll go into that next week about how important hearing the word is. And we'll talk about that, how we can, keep the word continuously before us so that we supersede and override the trash that the devil is trying to bring in front of our face. Because you're going to go in the direction of what you see, okay? We will touch that next week. You're going to go in the direction of what you see. You're going to go in the direction of what you see. So that's why the enemy wants to concentrate trash in front of you. But what you got to do, you got to concentrate the word of God and put that in front of your face. If you receive something today, give God a praise. wherever you live, let the praise of God be echoed and heralded in your environment. Hallelujah to God. Let no devil stop you and shut down your praise. Keep the word of God before you, and the just shall live by faith. God bless you. Hallelujah to God. Oh, we bless his name. We bless his name. We bless his name. My God, we bless your name, Jesus. We praise your name right now. We praise your name. Oh, God, we thank you for some things shifting right now. Rebo Sayana, we thank you, God, for mentalities shifting even as I'm speaking, even now, in the name of Jesus. I thank you, God, that faith is being aroused. Faith is being renewed. Strength is being renewed even now in the name of Jesus. People are believing in themselves that, yes, they can do all things through Christ who strengthens them, and understanding that the trash that the devil's trying to bring before them is a lie because he's a liar from the beginning. Come on, somebody, give him praise and give him thanks that you're going to fulfill your destiny, that you're going to come into everything that God has called you to come into. You're going to mount up with wings as eagle. You're going to run and not get weary. You're going to walk and you won't faint because you're walking in faith and you're seasoned in the word of God, and your faith is driven by your prayer, that you've prayed and that God is praying for you, and that the brotherhood, the children of God, the church of God is praying. That's what we got to pray for one another. My God, pray for one another. Pray for one another so that our faith stays intact and our purpose be accomplished in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, God. Father, thank you for touching your people this morning. I thank you for breathing upon your church this morning, Lord. I thank you, God, that they that are here to hear, let them hear what you're saying in this moment and in this hour, in the name of Jesus. Many people are giving up, God. Many people are falling by the wayside. But I pray, Lord God Almighty, that in this moment, Father God, that faith is being aroused. Faith is being stirred up. Faith is being stirred up, Father. Hallelujah, God. I provoke your people to love and good works this morning in the name of Jesus.